Bees are, they're kind of the forgotten part of agriculture.
Minneapolis fifth graders have gone through a program. They have part of their curriculum, a section on bees and the importance of bees to our environment and to our food and for everything.
We work with 8 different schools, fifth grade classes in Minneapolis. Each of the classes went through a 3-week long program. And then the culmination of all their study was to come to the Bell Museum for the day to learn about pollination and honeybees and their relationship to our food system.
Okay, here's something that's kind of interesting. Okay, see this, that cell at the bottom?
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah.
I think it's the queen egg cell.
Yes, it's a queen's egg cell.
When kids can get introduced to something like a bee colony and what they're doing, I think it's a really good learning tool and engagement tool. Bees are the most important pollinators of our fruits and vegetables. Even things like tomatoes are pollinated by bumblebees, and honeybees pollinate things like apples and cucumbers and pumpkins, and name a fruit or vegetable, and either our honeybees or some of our native bees help pollinate them.
Bees are in trouble because of loss of habitat, because of our methods of doing agriculture, and because of pesticide use.
Everybody can help bees. It's pretty simple, really. You can plant flowers in your garden. They don't want to sting you. They don't. When a honeybee stings, they die. So just leave them alone, let them do their thing, and they'll go back to their colony and they'll be nice.